Can I sell my projects on Cricut Design Space? Hey creators! It is I, the ever curious Lady Laughs a Lot. My brain has come up with a conundrum. As you browse through all the wonderful images that Cricut has on Design Space, you will see some that has a price on them. So that got me thinking, can I sell my projects or designs on Cricut Design Space? And I know I wasn't alone with this question because I saw others posting the same question on forums, but I was struggling to find an answer. So I didn't waste any time, I just called Cricut directly to get an answer. Shout out to all those wonderful Cricut support people. So by the way, I am not speaking for nor do I represent Cricut. I'm just sharing with you what I got out of the conversation. So here we go. This is what I got. I had not quite made the connection that when I upload my own designs into Cricut, when I go to save them, that option to click public had disappeared. I never noticed because at the time, I wasn't looking to share any of my projects. Let me show you what I mean. To save time, I am using a split screen to show you. On the left is a project using Cricut images, and on the right is my own uploaded logo. When I go to save the project on the left using the Cricut images, there is an option to check off public. When I go to save my own uploaded image of my logo on the right, you'll see that the public option is no longer there. So the short answer in this instance is no, you cannot sell your designs or images on Cricut Design Space. So why are there prices on some of the projects? So it had not been blatantly obvious to me that some images and projects are licensed on Cricut Design Space. Take a look at this. If you go to the Cricut.com website, you can find this page of licensed designs. Just don't get confused because if you're already a subscriber to Cricut Access, you may already have access to some of these designs. I'm just showing you this page for reference. Let's jump back into Cricut Design Space. Let's say you want to create a card design with a butterfly. You're scrolling through all the wonderful butterfly options and you see this one here. You may or may not notice the price in your excitement like I've done before. So you insert the butterfly into your workspace and now you want to work with it. You decide to put a circle behind it. Maybe you insert a branch. Yay! You created a design using images from Cricut. You didn't upload anything. When you save it, the option to click public is there. Incidentally, you will not be charged until you choose to make your project with your Cricut machine. So you saved this project, you made it public. Now, if someone out in the community finds your project and would like to make it, they're going to see a price tag on the project because within your project is that licensed image. So it may appear that you're selling something on Cricut, but it's actually Cricut collecting the licensing fee for that licensed image. Oh, so when I'm scrolling through Cricut looking for a project, if I happen to come across one and it has the price on it, but I don't recognize it as one of those licensed names that we saw on the Cricut.com page, this is why it looks like this person's selling a project or making money for a project they did on Cricut. It's just that there's a licensed image within their project. So if you're someone who wants to monetize your designs or images that can be used on Cricut, you want to do a search for how to sell SVG files. SVG stands for Scalable Vector Graphics. I'm so impressed I remembered that. Once you have your SVG file, there are several platforms online where you can offer it for sale. Then another creator who finds it can pay for it, download it onto their computer, and once they have it, they can upload it to the Cricut Design Space and use it as they wish. Hey, it's a great way to do online sales without having physical inventory. Have fun going down that rabbit hole, Alice. Hey, if this cleared some things up for you, make sure to let me know down in the comments. Share any thumbs up if you have them to spare. So the lady laughs a lot. Me, I'm addicted to quests of creative adventures. If that sounds like something that interests you, sounds like fun, then don't forget to subscribe and then click that little bell next to subscribe. That lets you know every time I post a video. Thanks for watching, and remember to laugh at life. Laugh a lot.